Okay, hey guys, welcome back. This is part 5 of our Let's Play Pomerania series here at Crusader Kings 2. I'm Anthur, and where we last left off, I had to cut the video short because I was getting a phone call. But what we're trying to do is start doing some county conquests to get our moral authority up to 50. Hopefully it'll just be 2 of them that we need to do, which would be super excellent. So faster than speed 1 might be useful. So we're going to go up to speed 5 and siege. Are you worth any money? You are letter rot. Oh, that's a different girl. It was your daughter or something. Ransom. Yep. Hey, 20 gold. Good. Do we have any more prisoners? We do. Who are you? Oh, this girl that I'm educating. Oh, nice. Tithe. Beautiful. We've been building things around our holdings, but I think I'm gonna build something in the capital now. Or burg. Let's see. Just make sure nowhere has a castle town. Yep, see, that's what I'm talking about. We need money. And Kelmo is part of a duchy that we're gonna keep, so it's okay. Alright, now we're out of money. But those are all. We're keeping this duchy and this duchy, so it's cool. You find independence faction? Am I? Oh, that's this guy. He hates me. Why do you hate me? Didn't I make you like me better? God, these crappy traits this king has are really what the problem is. But anyway, so we'll just sit here in siege for a little bit. We can usurp a duchy. Oh, nice. Alright, this kid's, aside from the shyness, he's coming out pretty well. We're gonna have to switch him to a... I'm a mastermind theologian, so... Learning stewardship diplomacy will go up. We're not really focusing on tech right now. I feel like I might be better served, making this kid a gray eminence. Because as of right now, he's only going to go up to 6. What? Oh, see what happens when you're not paying a damn bit of attention? Alright, fine. Holy crap! Where did these guys come from? I have this gigantic kingdom, and I've got 3,000 men. They've got 4 counties, and they've got, like, 8,000 men. That makes perfect sense. Go here. He's gonna destroy my retinue. Yep. Retreat. It's okay. We got this. We got this. I need to build new retinue anyway. You know what? Go here. You guys, group up. Let's get some decent commanders. Man, it sucks when you quit paying attention and all of a sudden you lose because 2,000 guys came out of nowhere. What's this? I gain some piety, lose some tax. Nope. Money, money, money. Pilot here, guys. Oh, great. Even with 3,000 guys, we're gonna lose. How does that make any sense? Wow. Wow. Okay. Wow. That's ridiculous. Oh, I have mercenaries, too. Oops. You shouldn't follow me as I have the morale advantage. I think we can come back from this. Or have the numbers advantage, if not morale. Nice. Yeah, that's fine. Can't have people rising up against me at the moment. What, is their general, like, amazing or something? Alright, what do we got going on here? 0-4. Doesn't even have a guy on this side. If we lose this battle, I'm gonna lose my mind. There we go. Jesus. ridiculous.
Boop.
Free money. Ransom. Okay, he won't pay for him, apparently. Oh, god damn it. Not be blackmailed. Who's rising up against me? Alright, that's not too bad. Let's see, will you take a white piece? Nope. Alright, we can afford some more mercenaries. How much are we making here? Oh, so we're still positive. So we can hire these guys. Let's bring them over here for the moment. Alright, let's do this here. We can win this still. We still got it. Ugh, all because I wasn't paying attention. Oh, and there they go, because they have no morale. Jeez, come on. What's this? Let's do this. We'll get some more retinue later on, but right now I need to not die. Alright, you know what? He can keep bringing all the guys he wants. I need to put this rebellion down. Man, we lost a lot of our guys joining this stupid rebellion. Alright, will you please take a white piece? You son of a bitch. Now, this looks like their entire army, so at least that's good. Come on, destroy, capture him, please. That would make my life easier. Oh, that was pretty good, though. Brennenburg. So he is in charge. He is the Duke of Brennenburg. We need to leave behind 800 guys. That should be good. Take this 2,000. Start going up here. Yeesh. Oh, good. I made her Slavic and Zealous. Hopefully, me knocking this guy's army out is going to... Oh, great, she's arbitrary. Is going to cause him to have some problems at home. Let him rot. Why can't I ransom you? Hmm. Oh, crap. Ah, things are going poorly. Alright, we need to dismiss some of our... Okay, we're losing money. I'm gonna dismiss these guys. That's good. How much money are we losing? Still losing 3 a turn, huh? Yeah, we're gonna have to get rid of this other 1,800. I can't afford. I don't want them... Alright. There's a few more guys here. I'm gonna lose that battle because I'm an idiot. And I'm gonna have another son and split up all my holdings. Perfect. Where? Oh, okay. You guys go here. Yes. God damn it. This is ridiculous. Stand down, you 11 idiots. Alright. Oh, for the love of God. Alright, this is where this game falls apart, everybody. Here. White piece. Fine. I'll lose the prestige. I don't care. Okay. Oh, good. I imprisoned him, too. We need to do some stuff here. We need noble customs up. We need popular customs up. We need cavalry up. Oy, oy, oy. I don't usually overextend myself quite so badly. We don't have any freaking allies, which is part of the problem. Okay, very good. Vassals, who hates me? Oh, most people like me. That's good. Alright, that's fine. You come back here, improve relations with Hungary, I guess. That's fine. Quit leading troops, I need you to train troops. Collect some taxes. You're doing your thing, and I guess we'll have you convert over here. Alright, we need to take care of this war, the stupid county conquest we tried to do. Oh, you know what? What we're gonna do actually is stand everybody down, raise everybody back up, lose a bunch of guys because we're idiots. Everybody go here. Oh, I shouldn't have spent the money on those castle towns. If I had saved my money, I would have been able to win this war. Vassals are mad at me, but I don't really care. Oh, another daughter. Good. Another genius daughter. Damn. Good. Levy reinforcement is good. We need to punch Poland in the face pretty quickly. Come on. Oh, you're just going to stand there? Perfect. This is one of my daughters. This keeps people happy with me. Here, you're not quite happy. There you go. Yes, I accept. Alright, shoot. Okay, you are from Bohemia. Are you on his side? Yeah. Alright, let's crush your armies real quick. Then we'll go crush their armies. And then hopefully that'll be fine. And you better run away. Should have put better. Good enough. Worry about that in just a minute. He doesn't need to be married yet. Hey, I killed the King of Poland. How about them apples? Nice. 45% is a pretty good war score. Good. We're gonna really start losing this war up, this county conquest. So that's fine, 58% will hold us for a few minutes. Who the hell's side are you on? Okay, I think he's just raiding. But I don't want him to raid my capital, so I'm gonna go punch him. Yeah. Oh, come on. Why are we so slow? Yeah, whatever. Okay, here. Come up here. Do we not have an organizer? Daughter's dead. I don't need an organizer. Seriously overextended myself. Just if I would have just paid more attention, everything would have been fine. Come on, hurry up. Oh, I'm raw. That's fine, whatever. Need to siege through this pretty quickly, and then that will halt the war score going in his direction. Gonna take too long. Take a white piece. You would. Good, let's do that. Alright, good. Now we can focus on this one war and hopefully swing it back around in our favor. Oh, good. Going to kill that guy. That's a plus. Alright, you really need to hurry up on this sieging thing. Alright. So, destabilizing Cumania. Good call. Okay, no factions for us. Alright, we need to siege this and then attack them. And then, we get our son married. Diplomacy would be useful. Diplomacy plus a congenital trait would be even better. It's an 11-year-old cynical genius. Okay. Good, that'll work. chase him down in a minute, but that's no biggie. Oh, wait. Where? I'm confused. Oh, no. Okay. Why are you going down there? Is he attacking somebody else, too? We need to get through this before it gets to 100%. Then we'll get the ticking war score in our favor. There we go. 27 now. Suck it. That took away 70% of the war score. How's our moral authority doing? 46. God damn it. We're going to have to siege so many more things. Oh, I can do it. Oh, somebody else did it. So, oh, sweet. We got another holy site, it looks like. Or something. Alright, so let's go ahead. It's going to cost us 750 piety. We got plenty. I don't care. We can... Oh, that's great. Oh, Slavic Reformation. The ancient Slavic religion is proving unable to withstand the onslaught of the cross and the moon. Rather than abandoning the old ways, King Black of Pomerania and the most powerful priests have decided to reform the Slavic faith with codified rites, holy scripture, and a strict church hierarchy under a single leader. They hope that the reformed Slavic faith is better armed to fight back against the weak and effeminate foreign beliefs. For Perun! Go us. Hey, newer ways for old gods. I have not reformed the faith in an Ironman mode yet. I'm sure we got a whole bunch of people that hate us now, actually. Yep. Let's see. This guy's probably old Slavic. Oh no, he's reformed. Well, I have had my vassal levies raised for a long time. Let's just go beat up his army, and then that should take care of what we need to take care of. Alright, let's put the best possible people in charge. Yeah, I can be in charge, because I need to die. Nope, nope, nope. Another daughter. This is my slow one. Or not my slow, it's not my daughter. Some random kinswoman. See, he shouldn't be able to get away every time. Spouse. I don't have any idea why she's in prison. Hope that didn't incur any tyranny. Oh, I'm gonna have to attack over a river. It's really annoying. Oh, there we go. He's gonna go up here. Usually they don't move from these ones. Ah, we're winning! Alright, captured some random ass dude. Ransom? Yay, money. We're getting the pagan attrition thing like crazy. Once his army's gone, he should give up. I hope. Yep, there it is. Man. Except. That sucked. Let's go back down here. Make some new vassals. Educate my nephew. I'm going to see. Do we have any. Oh, this is the wrong thing. Educate child. 21, 20, 15, 16, 18. You go with this guy. Alright, domain is still too big. Whew, that was a close one, guys. Who are you? You're just this guy, right? Alright. Alright, let's stand everybody down that we can. Still got our retinue there. Do we have any room? We do. We can actually get one of them. No, we can't. It's 900. Just another one of these. We're gonna eventually kill all this retinue and rebuild it, but right now we're not gonna do that. I can create Lithuania. Not gonna do that yet. Wow, that's a big kingdom. Let's, how close are we on the Wendish Empire, just out of curiosity? We are at 46%, so we're still a ways off. Yeah, I mean, all these things we can get now with Holy Wars. Poland and Bohemia are big chunks, although I can't subjugate Poland, I don't think. I can just do my claims that I have on it, which is not a lot. He likes me, so that's fine. He doesn't have to go to jail. He loves me. You, I want to imprison. I'm going to revoke your duchy. Good. And would you like a duchy? Is he the right? Yeah, he's the right one. Alright. You can have Grodno. Now you like me. You don't like me. You are what? Pomeralia. Alright, I think at this point, doing this is going to be better for me. He likes me fine. Pinsk. Nope, don't care. Why don't you like me? I don't know. Because I'm a terrible leader is why. Alright, so that should be everybody, and then we can just clear that away. Let's take a look at our vast... Actually, you know what? Easier way to do this. Find characters, search realm for everybody, and then we'll search by the wrong religion. Wow, how do we have so many... Did Poland convert to Christianity? I don't know why we have so many Catholics and Miaphysites. Weird. Alright, we need to... we have a Zoroastrian, too. Okay. Random. Actually, let's do this with the vassals first and see if we can't find any of our vassals who are the wrong... And actually, last try will be, we'll just sort by rank, and then we'll go that way, so that'll probably be easier. Like this guy. I apparently can't demand his conversion, that sucks. He's not directly under me, which is probably why. That guy either. I don't know if any of these guys are below me or not. So we'll do it. Yeah, vassals who hate me. Short range, raise levies. If any of these guys have. Nope, mostly just because I'm a hunchback. Alright, cool. So we must have managed to get most of the. Yeah, we still got some old Slavic, but we'll make progress on that. Our conversion should become a little bit more efficient now. And I think we're actually, at this point... I don't know, we'll see. We need to go to war with Poland at some point. Ransom, yep. Oh, we still have one more that we need to give away, Zemgale. Yeah, so we'll hold on to this one for the moment. Problem is, I want these two, but whatever. So Zemgale, let's find search realm for a man. Not a ruler. Yes, my religion. Yes, my culture. Sort by stewardship. He's ambitious, but he's got really good stewardship. So we'll give it to him, and then we'll demand his conversion. You can have Zemgale. Still not enough, damn. There we go. And then I'm back to, okay. We checked all those, it's good. We've got ducal claims all over the place. But we're not gonna press those just yet. He is still, oh, he went reformed, nice. What about you? Reformed as well, interesting. Cool. Which means we can probably, no, I guess you can't. I thought you'd be able to send your court chaplain out to fix, to try to convert pagans to your paganry. Let's take this down to a little bit. And then let's check the intrigue, see if we can't hold any sort of thing. We can hold Jarilla Festival, we'll do that soon. Yeah, we need to keep attacking people. Hey, wait. I'll take a little bit of both. Oops. Hey, Frizia spawned. Hey, no. Alright. You are free now, you wrong kind of Slavic. Oh well. And ransom? Nope. Can I just execute this guy? I can take a concubine. Huh. Executing him, well, no one will care. He's too insignificant. I love it. So you're at war with a whole buttload of people, but you're independent, right? So your only ally is another count. So what kind of options? We have a holy war option now, which is handy, but we also have conquest, so let's just do that. Here. Still getting our levy reinforcements. Yeah, so like I said, we're going to switch over to doing a little bit more along the lines of researching some tech, because we need to catch up. We don't need to improve relations with this guy anymore. Let's go to our vessels. Why don't you like me? Oh, you're the wrong religion. That's fine. You're where now? Okay. Improve relations with this guy. Hopefully here we should just be able to sit and not have to worry about it. Oh, our war was invalidated. Never mind. Because he is now under this guy. Right, go back home. Oh, we can take this duchy, that's right. I don't hold this, do I? Nope. Okay. So let's go ahead and steal this duchy. Who's at war, so we can't next time. Alright, so what do we want to do? I need to take over Poland or Bohemia. Oh, did I get my son? Oh yeah, he's betrothed to this chick. Let's just check here. He has some daughters. Neither of whom are any good. Poland? Do you have just a son, but you do have a sister? I mean, I could get a claim on Poland if I did it that way. But, you know, if I'm... Let's see, is this son? Yeah. Alright, so we need to kill the king of Poland, which we have the ability to do. If he dies, his son becomes old Slavic, and I should be able to holy war his ass for the entire... For, like, a duchy, which would be good. Help chip away at some stuff. Oh, and speaking of, can we get... Oh, we can get out of Gavelkind. And we can raise our crown authority as well. Alright, so elective, medium. Oh, so many good things happening. Let's nominate our son. I'm sure he's going to be pissed, but I don't care. What's his name? Prince Prendota. Cool. Yeah, he's unlanded, so whatever. We're not going to create... Oh, wow, I lost a lot of domain limit there. How did I lose that much? I had 7. How am I down to 5 now? Well, we'll give away Zamund. 21, 16, 16, 16, 17. We need a new steward. And a new spy master. I think we already have a better steward than this, don't we? Yeah, 17. And then my wife will be pissed if I take away her job, but I don't particularly care. Grant land a title, you know, Zamund. Send some money, and demand your religious conversion. Very good. Oh, who did I just lose? Oh, my diviner. Alright, cool. And now we will appoint this dude. Hold on. Good, good, good. Oh, they're both 16. Okay, I see. They both want it. This one's content, though, so we'll make him. You go over to Constantinople. Come back to home. Whoops, I can click. I need a new diviner. Oh, my wife. You can be diviner. How's that? Let's convert block, I guess. I don't know. My wife is the right religion, right? Yes. She just hates me because of changing all the succession laws. Okay. So I'm done. I don't understand this at all. We're a ways off from the next level of legalism, but we needed to take those other things first. Oh, Poland's dead. Cool. I didn't even get caught. So I can actually declare a holy war for this, can't I? Yes. So 1, 2, 3, 4 counties, or 2 counties. Haha, 1 county, 4 counties. He is allied with the guy I'm attacking. So perfect. And just out of curiosity, men, 600. Beautiful. Holy war for Greater Poland. And Bohemia shouldn't help because they are reformed. Everybody up here except for you stand out. So he's got 3,400 men on hand somehow, which makes very little sense to me, but whatever, we'll beat him up because we've got more than that. I do not understand how I'm over my domain limit, man. My son wants to become diviner and he's sick. Oh, don't die. Although I would be able to make one of my genius daughters. One of them died. This one's coming out okay. And this one is not yet of age. Although, Endella is the one we will educate ourselves. Oh man, it takes like 4 years to get everybody into position. Alright, there we go. Get together. One. 2, 3. Let's come on down here, see what we can do. Here. I'm hoping that we can crush that 900 stack. Probably not, though. Nope. Oh, yay, we caught him. I was actually not expecting that. 37%, cool. Alright. I don't know if they have that 3,000 stack floating around anywhere, so I'm not going to mess with them. You guys. You are what? You're the right kind of. But your heir isn't. Starts Bohemia. Your heir is the wrong kind too? Yep. Get you murdered. We can take over a chunk of Bohemia. Should be handy. Is this one? It's good. Krakow's down there. Good. Converting everybody nice and steady. How's our moral authority doing? 85. Very nice. We get that boost from being an organized religion. And our high priest has some decent piety, I guess. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Reward my steward. There's our high priest. And I think you can. I don't know how you do it, but there's a way to ask them for a great holy war, but that might not actually be available yet. Is this occupied by somebody else? Good, good, good. Converting people. Get everybody into the new true faith. Oh, finally, lost arbitrary. That's awesome. Who's imprisoned? High Chieftess. Ah, nice. Maybe I'll take her as a concubine. Rot. the city, making some money off of these sieges, which is nice. Oh, we need to... Ah, we'll wait until he... Yeah. Split these guys in half. Put somebody in charge. Good, go. He's only bringing 600 stacks to the party, so I think he's probably out of men. So we'll just go down here and double siege. Still be able to back each other up fairly easily. Oy, oy, oy. Alright, so what do I want to improve? Intrigue or learning? I think, this one gives you the learning, this one should give you the intrigue. This is going to be a nice chunk. Oh, yeah, intrigue. Very good. If I could just get rid of cruel. Ah, in response to the new era of crusades and jihads among the Abrahamic monotheists, the great high priest Lech has informed all Slavic Volhovs of his plan for a magnificent Slavic pagan response. In fact, all pagan heads of religion may now declare great holy wars. This could be the beginning of an unprecedented heathen aggression. So take that, rest of the world. No, Bavaria is making some inroads into Hungary. Interesting. So technically, we would be able to declare like a great holy war on. Like Bavaria, say, or East Francia, which is essentially like a crusade, but we're gonna have to wait until somebody's weak enough for us to do that. Special legate from the High Priest of Rebecca Court is concerned about the heretics in Lubais and urged me to handle the situation. Where is Lubais? I don't think that's it. What's this one called? Rana Leobice. Here it is. Under attack. Who are you fighting? Whatever. Alright, so we need to move our lady there. Boom. Cool. Kill the Bohemian dude so his heathen kid takes over and won't be able to attack him. Good, 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 but bad. She is the wrong religion, right? Oh, no. Damn it. They converted. Well, let's just keep murdering them. Maybe somebody down the line of succession is a bad, an old Slavic. Well, that was quick. Stuart is dead. Long live the new steward. Okay. Let me just see something real quick. So lesser or greater Poland is 4, 5, 6. Man, it'd still be the same number. Yeah, not yet. I'm gonna take a little bit more money from you. Haha. Oh boy. There we go. Oh. Cool. Lots of peace, enforced demands, very good. Cool, so this guy stays the Duke. He doesn't hate me. Okay, I control. Alright, let's do this. I control these two directly, so let's give these two a way. We'll find some ambitious people to keep that guy on his toes. You can have Pozon. military dude. No ambitious military guys, really. You. Hopefully he'll get you to convert. Let's go ahead and stand these guys down. And, okay, what are you mad about? You want control of Lubsk, Pozan, and Kal. Yep, perfect. So you'll definitely transfer the vassalages to this guy. And that one. And now he loves us. And he's okay. But good. That was a good roll. Alright. So Pomerania actually is starting to look relatively okay again. And, my daughter. My non-genius daughter, so we'll marry her away for an alliance, hopefully. My vassal. Oh, High Chief of Nitra? Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Good. So a duchy within Hungary, that's good. Keep trying to kill off the Bohemians until we get somebody we can attack. Let's go on a hunt. Why not? It should only end in our death, which I'm sure is what will happen. Oh, I was just going to check if they could get married. Cool. Get married. We'll take the prestige. And our son actually needs to be given some honorary titles. What's this give? Plus 0.3 salary, plus 0.22. Yeah, he'll be my. Oh, what's his cupbearer give? Whoa, not very much. 0.01. Alright, so you're gonna be my champion. And my cupbearer. Good. Alright, what do we got here? Children need a guardian. My youngest daughter. Educate her myself. Hopefully she won't suck. Domain is still too big. I'm gonna do something about that hopefully soon. Good, good, good. Alright, cool. Things are happening. Alright, my hunt was pretty unexciting. Right, this guy would not take vassalization. His heir is the wrong kind, so we do need to kill this guy. Assassination chances are pretty low. But we need to kill this kid first. You can totally be master of the boat. Should get you out of that faction. Why are you mad at me? Levy should go down soon. Make things a little bit easier for us. As of right now, what can I declare war on you for? Oh, I can claim Bohemia on behalf of somebody who is not mine. So that's stupid. We can holy war these guys. They're like the only two removas left. How many personal men do we have? Oh, actually I need to wrap this video up. So we'll end up, we have about 4,000 guys. Between the two of these guys, they've got 159 and 347. This guy is Romuva as well. Simonusco. Alright, so, and what are you? Slavic. Cool. Yeah, so we'll take these guys and start getting a little bit closer to the Wendish Empire. 53%. So yeah, what you can see, what we need, once we take, we'll take all of this stuff up here. And then if I form Lithuania, I might form Lithuania, and then this guy should swear fealty, because that is the de jure, yeah, it's the de jure part of Lithuania. Yeah. And we'll chip away at Poland as soon as that is over, and should be groovy. So we'll have four kingdoms within our empire at first, and probably hold on to Pomerania and Lithuania, and give away Poland and Bohemia. Once we consolidate our power, we can press west, probably. These guys are still Carlings. Of Wessex, that's interesting. So Lotharingia and Italy are out of Carling control, but, France and Bavaria and East Francia are still in there. And, right before we go, let's check out the world. Spain's doing okay. That looks pretty interesting, actually. There's not any more Umayyads over here. It's crazy. Abu Ghraib took over all of that. Dang. Is this the... Yeah, these are the Shia. Abbasids are bad over here. Interesting. Let's take a look at religion. Yeah, Shia's doing pretty good for itself. Pretty damn good for itself. You don't see that too often. Tengri's still hanging on. Slavic's doing groovy. Yeah, since they changed, there was a patch, and then the Norse never stay Norse up in England anymore. Okay, that's cool. Groovy. So that's what the world looks like. Cool. Everybody's a Carling. Alright, cool. So we'll wrap this one up here, guys. See you next time.